So it is that time of the year where Bleach: Brave Souls, the mobile video game, actually finally gets the swimsuit characters, and I usually don't do videos on these whatsoever, but I have to make the exception to the rule because, as anyone knows with my character, with this channel, I'm a massive, massive Ruruka fan. And of course, after much trials and tribulations, after 2 years of waiting, she finally comes to this screen. And so do I. And, yeah, we're just gonna... People wanted a reaction. People wanted to see what my thoughts were. So, enjoy this live reaction of Ruruka's swimsuit animations. And, yeah, I hope you enjoy this degeneracy. So, let's get into it, shall we? Now, I woke up this morning, I was snuggled up, woke up feeling nice and fresh, and then I see two notifications on my phone. Both from Discord, one from Adam Yarrow, and one from Spite. And needless to say, as soon as I got those messages of check the BBS news, I already knew. I wasn't ready, I wasn't hype, I just felt happy. Because the moment I saw her picture, bro, the moment I saw it, I shed a manly fucking tear. But though I did see it, I haven't seen the movesets or the animation towards the end. And that's what we're going to be live reacting to today and just give my overall thoughts on it. So, because apparently you guys wanted this. You guys wanted this video. So, I don't know what you're expecting, but here you go. So, there we go. First and foremost, we have Mila Rose. Now, again, I don't really care for Mila Rose. I'm more of a Apache and Sun Sun guy. But hey, it was about time she got herself a swimsuit. And I know Adam Yarrow is very happy. And if you guys were wondering, yes, me and Aaron are going to be doing a collab on the swimsuit summons as well. But let's be honest, no one's here for that. No one's here for that. So let's skip right to where it matters the most. Actually, I do want to see her animation summons, though. Okay, volleyball, you know, just cheeky. Something like... Okay, she got a bit of sass to her. But it's still... Yoda Witches was still better. Oh my god. Boys. I gotta pause it. Like, look, I love this girl. Ruruka's amazing. I think she is... Like, she's everything for my type, man. She just is. She's got the sass. She's got the smugness. She's got the banter. She's slender. She's got just a nice waist to hip ratio. Bit of the underboob going on there. The hair is beautiful. And I think many people have said, I didn't say this, many people have said, this is the first time of where K-Labs drew feet correctly. Now, I'm not a foot guy, but what I am is a person that appreciates the female form. And they did a very good job here, and I appreciate it. And the things in my head, you don't want to know. But we're going to get into it, because I want to see this moveset, because I don't want this video to go on long at all. I have things to do. Ah, look at that outfit! Oh my god, it's got the black little... Ah, okay. Oh, I love this. Oh my god, that's such a great design. I haven't seen this, so this is fantastic. That's such a cute look. Listen, if you're a female watching this channel, right, preferably, you know, you be of age, right, and you dress like this, just understand that, let's just say you would have a guy that would wait on you hand and feet and be the most loyalist guy ever in the world. So if you can pull this off and you can look like Ruruka, you have a man for life, is what I'm saying. So hit me up in the DMs, you know. She looks gorgeous. I don't think people realize how much I love this girl. She's great. How can you not love her? Look at that. Oh my, like, top fucking three Bleach characters, man. Top three, doesn't matter, man. And look how broken she is as well. She's so broken. And she's got the 10 pots as well. Here we go. Okay, love my range. Yeah, that's great. I love that moveset already. I'm glad that most Ruruka characters are like melee, but this looks majority SP, which is great. Again, standard string. Okay, little vortex and push, I think, right? I'm not a BBS, like, content creator, so I don't know the terminologies, but And the third is like healing as well, right? Oh, it's a charge. Nice. We love that. Yeah, that's pretty standard. Is that full screen?
Finally, a special move.
No, it's not full screen. I would have liked it to have been full screen. Here we go. Ah! Oh, she fell off! She's wet. Oh my god, I'm wet. Oh my. Oh, she. Yes! Ah, that was so cute. I want to say that again.
And now
for Rangiku. Fuck you, Rangiku. Oh, that was so good. She fell off. Oh, that's so adorable. She's laughing too. Oh, she got caught laughing. She got caught laughing. She got caught laughing, so she broke character. And then she got shy afterwards. Oh my god, I love this girl so much, man. I'm sorry, Rangiku, don't really care, mate, but I need to go back to the art. Go back to the art. It's funny, it's like Caleb actually listened to me and Aaron, because he was standing like Mila Rose for a swimsuit, and I was standing with Ruka because we haven't had it for like 2 years. And again, she breaks the meta, the pop meta, she breaks it once again, because that's what my queen does. And yeah, like, it's going to be very difficult, because I was saving for anniversary. I knew that Nini wasn't going to come to the swimsuits, which they should have. Like, realistically, they should have done that. But the moment I saw Fallbringers as, like, Ginjo, Tsukushima, and Yukio as, like, the last banner that happened, my chances dropped so high. And to get Ruka, like, this time was like, oh my god, 2 years. 2 fucking years of waiting for a new Ruka character. Because let's be honest, that's what we all play Bleach Brave Souls for, is to get our character that comes out on like whatever monthly basis it happens, and to play them. Like, that's the fun of Bleach Brave Souls. For any gacha in general, we summon for characters that we want, regardless if they're bad or good. Unless like you're actually like a real hard sweat and you play like Genshin and all that, then like you're gonna go for like the meta breaking characters. But like the majority of casual people, especially if it's an IP that exists anyway, you're just going to summon for characters that you want. Like, Ruka could have been the worst in the banner. I don't know if she is the worst in the banner. I think they all have value to them. And she could be absolutely trash. She could be, like, one of the first summoning character stats players in the game ever. And I'd still summon because I love Ruka. She is my wife. And that's me taking that picture and at the beach with her. So, I don't care if you like her or want to wife her. You can't. That's just the reality of it. And, you know, people wanted this video. So that was my reaction to it. And I love it. I love it. Right, I hope you enjoyed. Please comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff if you enjoyed this. She's so gorgeous. Right, I'm going to catch you guys later. So, of course, have this fun. I've been Hanson. As always, people, peace out.